All right, so when this game first came out back in 2011, there was a certain patch that fundamentally changed how players participated in endgame PvP content, player versus player. When this patch hit, the most broken overpowered build at the time was no longer viable. It involved wearing Havel's armor, and you could do roll flips. It was called flipping Havel's. It was ridiculous. It should not be a thing, but it was. Okay. So this build essentially got nerfed, and it paved the way for one of the most iconic builds in all of Soulsborne. This is Giant Dad, and this is from day one. Because I thought to myself, I'm coaching my dad. Wouldn't it be hilarious if I could successfully get him to the Giant Dad build as a dad?
I've always wanted to be big at something.
Go ahead and play the video. Right. This is like a 10-plus-year-old video as well. This is back in like 2012 when this was made. So this is like a decade old. But this is essentially what kickstarted the Giant Dad Dark Souls meme.
The flipping Havel moms and dads.
Yeah, they suck. 48 vitality. 66 endurance. 12 movement. 16 fucking strength. 10 dexterity. But only when you level that up. Remember when I had you leveled up dex that one time?
But all your own casual. Giants, 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 become unstoppable. What makes you that bitch? Hippofrey, your favorite protection, stat, health, endurance, everything, everyone is. Black Flame, Father Mask, the best movie mask in the game. And of course, don't fucking forget, your Chaos Commander and Grass Crash Shield. Well, what is it? Are you pro yet? It's time to fucking pull some moves.
And there's a chance that we got... that was also intentional.
Power up the Brace Cannon. Fire.
You just press right bumper and you phone all the news. That is the Christopher Robin way to play. None of this complicated setup, 5 spell buffs, and all this juice on my weapon. No, just sword. You know, you gotta have a particle effect. Simple with a full particle effect. Old early 2010s meme. Got back up and phoned him. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you gotta taunt him. More like the deceased. Ah, there's Dwayne. Here's the Dwayne. Oh my god, here's the throwback. This is back in Games for Windows Live. Oh no, this is the Xbox dashboard. Oh, Games for Windows Live! Ah, oh, I'm so glad that service went down. Terrible. The legend never dies.
Oh my god.
So, Dad, this is the big reveal. Son coaches Dad to play Giant Dad. Dark Souls Remastered. From day one, I've had this planned out.
And you kept it to yourself. You were really good at that. That's like buying a fucking Christmas present like before Halloween and sitting on that shit for a while. That's cool. That's cool. That was quite.
I had you building Giant Dad this entire time. One of the most iconic and, quite frankly, powerful at the time builds in Dark Souls is Giant Dad. Other videos have referenced Giant Dad. How to make Giant Dad. That video was done like 6 or 7 years later after the one we just saw.
So that dexterity thing was part of something.
Yeah, remember? If we go way back to our footage where I had you level up Dex and I stressed for you not to talk about it. When you build Giant Dad, you start off as Bandit. You have to put 1 point in Dex, but we never talk about it. We don't ever mention we put 1 point. Because all the Stuart Melvin casuals... Hi guys, my name is Stuart, and I am I'm using an S-scaling Dex katana weapon. I've put a lot of my points into, like, I have a dexterity of 60 right now, and it scales. I got, like, a plus 200 weapon damage bonus on my S-scaling katana. And the giant dad comes in, Vitality Endurance, like, anyone can play me. And of course those Dex players got the little tiny bucklers, so I could just, I'm gonna parry you.
That's funny. Okay, son of mine.
I may have worked through some past Dark Souls trauma there. Those of you who play those naked dudes with the little buckler so you can min-max your PvP meme status.
You could be talking astrophysics. I have no fucking idea what you were just saying.
I don't think I've quite explained how weapon scaling works. Because, yeah, if you don't understand how scaling works, then all of that does go over your head.
Yeah.
Next time on Game Guys.
Right.
The big reveal. This is sort of like the calm before the storm, like, climax of a story where it's like, you were the big, legendary, special boy, chosen one. Except, you had to earn your chosen status.
Right.
There was no pick the giant dad class at level one. No, you had to become giant dad. And through my guidance, become giant dad you did.